get back to Korea and compete in front of that crowd. You can't go to a competition and not be confident you're going to win. So I'm confident in my training, confident in myself and my abilities.
I just want to go against the people I didn't fought before. I think that is going to be really interesting. I'm ready.